crazy story going with that fight. And the worst was he literally ran into players are running towards him at a very high pace. He does dish out some damage.
Stalwart Esports.